Can we fight?
Oh, shit!
Phelps, welcome to Vice. This is your new partner, Roy Earl. Take a seat. A special request was made to transfer you to add Vice. We need a man with your kind of starch on this desk, son. We have two dead Negroes found in an apartment this morning on Yucca Street. Number 6358, apartment 5.
We got better things to be doing than wasting our time on two dead junkies.
Did I ask your opinion, detective? Two men dead on U.S. Army issue morphine. That makes it an advice case. Beat it!
Yes, sir.
You and the lieutenant have some history?
You could say that. We used to be partners. So, you're working with the big boys now, Cole?
I guess so, Roy. I thought homicide was the primo assignment.
That may be the case. I asked for you personally, Phelps. I had to pull a few strings to get you over to Advice. How does it feel?
The lieutenant seems to think I'm doing okay.
Okay? Don't get humble on me, Phelps. You're doing great. You're the department pinup boy, war hero and crime fighter. What a combination.
I can assure you I'm no war hero, detective.
They really picked a prize shithole for our first date.
Y'all seem to be
standing around. It's up the stairs, detectives.
Shouldn't you
be working?
Around
the corner, last door on the left.
Carruthers.
Phelps.
I've been reassigned to Advice.
What have we got?
Two stiffs, overdosed, been dead a couple of days.
Government issue morphine? We use the same syrettes in Okinawa.
Fucking Negro junkies can't take supply this pure.
You know these guys?
I know of them. The younger one's a two-bit horn player by the name of Cornell Tyree. The other one works in distribution. Started using a little too much of his own product and Jack D took exception. He wasn't born that ugly. His name's Lamont. Tyrone Lamont.
So who's supplying the drugs?
That's easy. Whoever knocked off the wharves in San Pedro. Jack Dragna, Mickey Cohen. Dope's been all upside down ever since Jimmy Utley started the long walk at Quentin.
You talk about it like it's a system.
It was a system. But those days are long gone.
We are supposed to uphold the law.
Yeah, and we do. But we can't change people. The truth is, everyone wants the license to get a little dirty now and then. Our job is to keep it manageable.
That's how you see it?
See it any other way, and you better forget about being a vice cop.
Can we get on with this? Today, preferably?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to LA Noir. It is 7:20 a.m. I'm up doing some videos early to try to get started on work week. Tyrone! They killed you long dick style, brother. But we have gotten a promotion into the vice. Yeah. The name of this case
Never
is
the same,
Black
brother.
Season. We have some dead black brothers on these here drugs. All right.
Tyrone Lamont. Not even 23 years old.
Yeah, so what was he? He was born. Golly, he's 22 years old.
I think I've seen it all.
Black Caesar. From a joint across the street.
Alright, so we'll probably go over there. And y'all wanna see how this
like something was taped to the bottom of the
pertains
cup.
To the war, because it's all tied in. So you know Cole's a war hero, and then he was in the war with other people
These
that are also in the game.
Popcorn?
You'll see.
Must have been messy eaters. It's all over the floor.
Another day, another Dollar.
You look like Chris Tucker off Day of
His Friends. Jolt and drifted off. And I suppose his friend wasn't in any condition to notice that he had stopped breathing. One Surrette is enough to knock you out for combat trauma. Two of them will stop your heart.
That's the face you died with. No, goddamn, mother.
Find anything interesting?
I see nothing. Can't investigate the actual needle marks on this inside elbow. There we go.
Looks like it was always going to end this way.
Cornell.
Say only the good die young. I hope it was true in your case.
Cornell Eustace Tyree. That is hilarious. Really? I don't know any Cornells. All right. We have another clue. What do we have here? We have some music. We already checked this out.
Another special order from the Caesar.
Never the same, are they?
I wonder what's the correlation between love of the needle and love of the music.
That's true. A lot of those musicians, man, they got some serious drug problems.
Some kind of fruit? A bell and wind.
I gotta hold Strange on. I gotta doodle. Put a little note. Cherry, bell, wind. That's gonna come in later. I always take little notes throughout the game. Wait a minute, Riot.
Find anything interesting?
So, I do remember that's gonna be the code to a slot machine that we're gonna come up to later on. And the music is still playing, fam. I don't know why it hasn't stopped yet. Let's look over here. All over the damn place.
Never the same, are they?
Nothing there. What about this violin? Nothing there. Alright, we're gonna check that back room. We haven't checked it. You got some chucks on now? You definitely got on the chucks. The high top.
Street life have no idea how dangerous this stuff is. Another special order from the Caesar.
Third one.
No cooking or preparation. Must have been the easiest fix these two ever had.
This is the last part. Here we go. Yo, how much popcorn did they eat?
A bit heavy for an empty cup.
Ah.
Fits right over the counter in broad daylight.
Okay, good to know. They're taping the shit to the bottom of the cup.
Small chance in life is probably better than no chance.
I missed that number. Is that it? Put the motherfucker's face down and look in his pocket. We looked at that already. We gotta make sure we check his wallet again. We might have missed something in the right side of the wallet. That's it.
Who is JJ? And why do these two care about his taste in music?
The Emperor across the street appears to shift a lot of popcorn. Let's shake him down.
It's about goddamn time. I had a little bit of confusion, so please forgive me for 1 second.
Help you?
Detectives Phelps and Earl, LAPD. We're inquiring into the deaths.
Hand over the popcorn, numbskull, before we kick the door in. Get that son of a bitch.
Now, let's see how fast you run. He damn near gone. If I tap Y, dude, he does run a little bit faster. Wait a minute, this might be, we might be able to catch him. I knew he was gonna run the way he looked. Catch your ass. Come on, Cole, keep up. Keep up. Hey, Cole, yo, Cole, is you slow as shit, bro. Close your arm. Tap a triangle. Tap a Y. Damn it. Just when I thought he was right there. Bro, look at this shit. Oh, we got. Can we fight? Ah! Oh, shit!
Eddie, help me out, man. They're trying to kill me. You gotta help me out.
What the hell going on here? Morgan! That you?
You picked the wrong cop, you fucking animals.
I'll box you.
Alright.
Two piece. Grab him. Headbutt to the back. Oh, you want some more? Ooh, knocked his ass out.
I'll be doing you a favor breaking that.
Bah.
What's your name?
Morgan.
Half an answer is no answer to me, asshole.
Fleetwood Morgan.
Keep an eye on him, Roy, while I take a look around.
Keep very still, Fleetwood. Don't give me an excuse to shoot you.
Ain't nothing motherfucking changed, huh? Ain't nothing changed. Before we talk to him, let's check out his little hut here. Starting from here. Now, all this food about to burn? You could be at least decent enough to turn the man's oven off. Look what we have here. Yo, man, what? Yo! Oh, here we go.
Morphine. Might not be filling, but I'm sure it's satisfying.
All right. So we got the morphine. Huge box of morphine. And look, I mean, this dumbass, just right out of the box. Like, it's not smart the way he's doing it. What a stupid ass. Alright, suitcase, what do we have?
Should be stamped on the reverse by the issuer.
Alright, we got a ticket to the blue room. What do we have here?
No good to me.
And down here. Bro, yo, man, zoom in, please, sir.
These number slips might affect your tone, Fleetwood.
And he's running numbers. You running numbers and selling morphine? What did we miss? Because the music is still playing. What was that? Did we miss something? Let's open this back up. I don't understand. Ah, we didn't flip it over.
Maybe Morgan can give us something on this Jones character.
That should be it right there, though. That is the sound of greatness. Why he got a goddamn war helmet sitting up there? Okay, Fleetwood. You'll tell me everything I want to know, sir.
We're inquiring about the deaths of two men in an apartment across the street, Fleetwood. We want answers.
Of course. I'll do my best, mister.
That'll show me some goddamn respect.
We have you for the hop and resisting arrest. Tell us about the numbers if you want our help.
Look, the numbers are the white man's tax on poor folk. All right, now what else you want to know?
Mm-hmm. You lying, sir.
We have an address on the slips. We're going to go down there now and rat you out, Fleetwood. Tell whoever it is that you rolled over and gave them up.
No. Look, I've been cooperative, okay? Now you got to help me some.
Fleetwood, I'm going to speak personally to the judge on your behalf. A name, Fleetwood.
Well, he's a real slick dude. Wears a hat and swings a cane. Goes by the name of Merlin, all right? I ain't got a last name.
No. Please, help me, please. What a bitch.
You sold the drugs to Cornell Tyree and Tyrone Lamont.
Oh, I sell fried steaks and black eyed peas.
Well, you want to explain what was in those popcorn boxes back there, though? Huh?
You're lying, Fleetwood. We know that you supplied them.
I don't know nothing about no drugs. All I do is my tan hair flipping burgers. Can you prove any different?
All right. Bah!
Flipping burgers and strapping jolts of morphine to the bottom of popcorn cups, Fleetwood. Now, I want the truth. Who supplies the drugs?
Cat by the name of Armstrong Edwards. All right, he brings the stuff around about once a day.
I know Armstrong. He's a two-bounce, strictly small time. Who's he working for, Fleetwood?
Jermaine Jones.
See you at the station, Fleetwood.
Wait, you're gonna help me, right?
Of course, kid. You helped us out. We always like to repay a favor. Can you see that Fleetwood gets a nice cell, Wallace? One with a window and a nice fresh pillow.
Yo, man, the cop, he was pushing him in the back hard as fuck!
Hey, who let you in?
Jermaine Jones.
Don't bother getting up. Your flunky Fleetwood Morgan just snitched you out.
I wasn't planning to. Now you think you could tell me who the hell you are?
LAPD. We'd like to take a look around.
The hell you will, motherfucker. You carrying a warrant?
No, do we need one? Search the place, Cole.
And...
get that little dumbass smirk off your face. We're gonna find something. Know that.
Seems irrelevant.
Alright.
You ain't allowed to do this. I got rights.
Man, shut up. Your boy just told on us. Probable cause. Kiss my ass. Alright, none of this stuff helps us at all. We do have a radio.
I hope none of this stuff is purloined, Mr. Jones.
I have a receipt for that thing. Somewhere.
Why is that thing? What is that? Is that the radio? Because we gotta do something with the radio. Oh, my bad. My fault, man. I ain't mean knock your stuff over.
Scott Phantom. Fine radio. Shortwave, AM and FM. My father has a Scott.
Alright, so remember the clues. Which one radio station note? Cornell Tyree reads JJ always listen to 275 FM. So you remember that? Now I remember when I the first played through this, it took me a minute to figure out what to do with this here radio station. We're gonna do, if this is the correct radio here, we're gonna put it on 275. 8, was it FM? 275 FM? be about him.
No wonder this thing is sounding a little muffled here, man.
Brennan! Wilt! Get over here! Take these assholes apart.
You heard the boss.
Well, y'all,
just the best you got? Muggles go to the eyeballs.
Damn, look at him. You got this UFC. You want some too?
Clean them up quick, boys. I ain't got time for this. Come on. What's beat up? These sons of bitches down.
Hey, Cole. Sit tight, asshole.
Pause!
Send you at the parlor getting your nails done. Cole, you better search through that stuff in the radio before you brace our friend here.
Too much for felony possession. I'm thinking intent to supply.
Man, hold up. This music. I got to talk over this
starving
shit.
Starving musicians pay with
playing Billie Holiday and shit. This is going to give me a YouTube claim. Just this song playing in the back, fam.
This must be how those two bums standing guard take their wages.
All right, Audies. Is that it? No, put that down and pick up the numbers. We're not even done yet. There we go, right there. Hold up.
Your friend Fleetwood was also a betting man, Jermaine.
All right, can we turn this shit off now? I can't even turn that goddamn music off. All right, you know what we're going to do for 1 second? We're going to turn the music all the way off until we get out of here. Okay? Turn it back on when we leave. That's what I'm saying. Just that shit. It's still playing. It doesn't matter now. We are at the mercy of the YouTube copyright system for the music plan.
Lamont and Tyree are dead. At a stretch, the DA could have you on felony murder for supplying stolen government
money. Tyrone and Cornell are dead?
They're on a slab downtown with the ME examining their last meal. Popcorn washed down with morphine.
You offering me a deal?
I have a pet judge who hates blacks. He'll give you 50 years for your two buddies. Another 30 for stealing from Uncle Sam. You'll be out by the time you're 110. Imagine the changes you'll see.
I get the message. How much is this gonna cost me?
Who supplies the morphine?
I don't know nothing about that.
So we make you for all of it. You're the fall guy from Mickey Cohen.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm a colored man. You see any Jew boys running around here? I collect my cut. Lenny the Fink controls the action.
Lenny who?
Lenny Finkelstein, Mickey's dipshit brother-in-law.
What is the link between the morphine and the numbers slips?
There is no link. You're wasting your time here.
You're lying to me, Jones. Tell me about Merlin.
Who? I don't know anyone named Merlin.
Fleetwood Morgan will testify that you and Merlin are expanding out of illegal gambling and into drugs.
Okay. So I buy from a cat goes by the name of Merlin Oddie. Merlin runs the lottery for the Jew boy. The Fink has a new line in drugs. You squeal me out, I deny ever telling you.
Tell us about Oddie.
Oddie's a gambler. Fronts points on football games, fights, the horses, numbers. Chicken crossing the road. Motherfucker will take the odds on anything.
That's it? Guess I forgot to look at one of these things. Was it this? Oh!
Ramez removals. They must have taken special care delivering this for you.
I missed it. We almost rolled up out of here. There we go.
What's the score with Ramez removals?
I brought a radio from there. That's all.
So when we visit Rema's removals and tell them that we want a special bookcase or wardrobe to hide our dope in, they're going to be copacetic.
And when we tell them their good friend Jermaine sent us and said they could do a nice deal for the LAPD.
I could use an act like you too. Those fucks Abbott and Costello are on the slide. Hollywood could use another couple of deeply unfunny white bread humps like you.
Very good, Jermaine. You have character. Now cough it up.
Ramez is a good friend of Lenny the Fink. You getting the picture?
Take them all in.
We have a deal, right?
We're after the morphine. I'll speak to the DA on your behalf. You have my word. Detectives Phelps and Earl, LAPD.
The name's Merlin Odie. I run a strictly legitimate bookmaker's detective.
So that's not an illegal wire service that your colleagues are running? And the number slips that I've been picking up all morning with this address on them have nothing to do with you?
I pay my kick to the Watts, and they pay their cut to the LAPD. You can't go shaking me down.
You're a loudmouth motherfucker, aren't you? Anyone ever tell you that criminals are supposed to keep their mouths shut? Stay where you are while we look around.
All right. First of all, remember that, what was it? I put a little note in there. Cherry Bell Wynn. So there's a slot machine in here. All right, I don't see any. All right, so that's no good. What else do we have, though? What, 8 phones?
Cohen took over the wire service from Siegel, right?
Alright, oh, here we go. Here's the slot machine. Let's go. Cherry? Nah, pull the shit. Boom. Nah, none of those are in. This shit is gonna take forever. All right, so now we're gonna push hold on that because we don't want that to move. We're gonna push hold on the bell. All right, now we need a chair. Give me a chair. That is not a chair. Nope. Owie!
Thanks for the paper trail, Merlin.
What do we have here?
I think Ramez's place is our next stop.
And then we have more morphine.
This quantity, we're looking at a high-level trafficking charge. Well, that's quite a win for a dime, Merlin. You better start talking.
God damn it. Get after him, Phelps.
Give it up, Audie.
We got another runner, ladies and gentlemen. Let's take him down. Shit. I completely went the wrong way. Gonna run in there.
Stop right there, Audie, or I will shoot.
Damn, I went to the wrong entrance.
Food wasn't great. You're real nice.
Right behind him, man. Cole, catch this dude. What the fuck is you doing? bag! Really? He tried to get into the car.
Hurry, you can still catch him!
Man, what are you doing? Oh!
What are you trying to do, Merlin?
There he is. You see him?
There we go. That is sure as punch to the mouth, sir.
All right, relax, motherfucker. You got me.
Nice wand, Merlin. Too bad you couldn't pull off your vanishing act.
Make your joke, smart guy. But don't damage that. That there is a valuable antique.
You don't say. Maybe you ought to have a look at this, Cole.
Mm-hmm, so what do we have here?
Adi has Jose Ramez in his pocket. Ramez must have forgotten his lucky numbers.
Would you like to calculate the odds on you going to prison for a very long time, Merlin?
I'm not going nowhere. I've paid my contributions, and I'm not getting hustled by you.
We're only interested in morphine, army surplus morphine. What do you have to say about that?
I heard about that. Big robbery on the ship. Ain't my line of work. I prefer something with a sporting outcome.
Well, first of all, you've already been named. We already looked in the slot machine.
You distribute for Lenny Finkelstein. You're a patsy for those gangsters.
I don't know what you're talking about. I distribute for the LAPD, motherfucker.
Oh, look at you, little tough guy. Talk crazy. You already been identified, bruh.
Jermaine Jones gave you up as his supplier. He says that you're Lenny's sissy and that you'll do whatever Lenny tells you.
Me? That nigga's a dead man. I moved the dope Jose brings me. Jose Ramirez? I ran a clean numbers racket until those two motherfuckers went into the dope business.
Ramez seems to owe you a lot of money.
We all owe somebody.
Man, he looks, yeah. The first time he lied, he was looking all over. Look at this, look at his face right there. That's the face of an honest man. Well, at least this question.
So it has nothing to do with the proceeds of the morphine shipment?
It's a gambling debt. The Heaps took over the Wise Service and screwed me. Now I just do what I'm told. Run numbers and shift dope. Jose's no different. He just thinks he's a big man that can run up tabs.
You're not the guy we want, Merlin. But we're taking you in. Maybe some time in a cell will help you remember something worthwhile.
Fuck you and fuck you. You'll never put a charge on me.
Take this bum in. Take the long way around.
It crashed!
LAPD, we're here to see Jose Ramez.
What's it about?
Routine inquiries, sir. Can you tell us where we could find him?
We missed him. He was in the delivery truck, just went out.
God damn it. 11K calling K.
My shit crashed. I don't know what that was about.
11K requesting assistance.
Whole game turned up. Nobody came back on. I missed one
GM delivery truck. Commercial license.
Accident.
David Charles, 457.
So we're not 100% right now.
Roger, 11K.
We do have
hit
this truck
here. Clear this asshole off the road.
Oh.
What does this lunatic think he's doing?
I'm not even behind
Holy shit,
a truck
that
like
was
that.
Close.
Here comes the
Whoa.
Cavalry.
We're not playing around here. Take this clown off the road. Hit it, Cole. Spin him out. Let's see how fast
Move
he runs.
Oh, my
end.
God! Get out my way!
All right, we got a couple police cars here to help us. And I don't know if this is going to be enough. We just got off track a little bit. Can we get knocked off the vehicle?
He's going left onto Hollywood. Get alongside him and take him out.
The person I was angry to threw out.
I can't hit a target that isn't there, Phelps.
Getting close. Steer him off the tar.
I damn near. You got hold.
Your hands in the air. Jose Ramez, you're being arrested on suspicion of supplying illegal drugs, resisting arrest, and for malicious damage to LAPD property.
Hey, hold your horses. I supply furniture, not drugs. And that thing back there, that was an accident. Some furniture came loose. That's all.
Save it for the DA, Chico. Keep an eye on him. We're gonna take a look around inside. What's with the puddle? Where's that trail of water coming from, Cole? Where's he been delivering? And who's been delivering here? Any repeat business in the ledger, Cole?
Why is Ramez buying so much ice? Berlinati is buying a lot of furniture.
Hey, is this a newspaper? Let's watch this.
Think anywhere else to meet, kid?
We like to choose our ground.
What is that supposed to mean? Huh?
It's something Wellington said at Waterloo. The guys who win normally choose where to fight.
We're gonna fight, kid? The two of you versus my boys here? I love the fight game. I went a few rounds myself. You and your friend, he looks tough, but I don't like your chances. Nah.
We don't have to fight, Mr. Cohen. We have you an infillate.
What the fuck is that? Some kind of steak?
It means my men are in cover, but that they can still shoot you. If those were my orders, you would all be dead now.
Are you kidding me? This is a $200 coat. You got some balls.
Kelso.
I hope you didn't scratch the paint of my new Lincoln.
Mm-mm. These guys are getting out of the dope business, Mr. Cohen. You'll have no more problems from them. The morphine is going to disappear back into the sea.
Hang on. You're getting hasty. There's a lot of dough on offer here.
Thanks for the offer, Mr. Cohen, but we are going to have to politely decline. After today, the morphine is no more.
This isn't the way we normally do business.
I'm aware of that, Mr. Cohen.
Call me Mickey. Are you aware of the risk, huh?
I'm giving it to you straight, Mr. Cohen. There will be no more morphine. We made a mistake and would like to back out gracefully. If you come after us, we will be forced to come after you.
You've been polite up till now. So don't stop making threats.
I don't make threats, Mr. Cohen. I'd like to thank you for your time.
Is that guy your idea, Muscle Kid?
There's something you should know about Jack, Mr. Cohen. He kills 6 Japs hand to hand with just a bayonet and a K-bar knife. His outfit, the 6 Marines, killed over 100,000 Japs in 3 months in Okinawa, and he was in the thick of it.
Those Japs are little guys, right?
Yes, Mr. Cohen. About your size.
My dude, Jack was about that action. He spent $200 of the coat in the 40s. A little too rich for my blood. All right, we got all that stuff. Now, they said something about water. So I do remember on this part, you have to follow.
the water. Matter of fact, hold up. Is that music still playing over here?
There must be a way through the back.
Yeah, there's no more music, so we're good now. Let's go follow the water trail. Dude tried to say the furniture fell off the truck.
Welcome to Furniture Village, where taste comes to die.
Alright, how far back does this go?
What a pile of junk. My mother would be in heaven.
How do I get all the way? Oh, here we go. All right, I didn't see that.
I bet this is the kind of crap you love, Cole. 20 years out of fashion.
All right. Wait a minute.
Smells of old people in here.
Where do we actually go from here?
This is useless.
Perfect.
You need to get up onto the floor above.
Click. All right, the music is back now. Okay, do we just want to go this way? There is a door. There's two doors. What is this one? Oh, all right, I remember this. Kinda. We're gonna try to move all these damn boxes out there. Three boxes should be enough.
Get down here. There's a cold room in the back.
All right. I didn't want to make y'all sit through that because that took way longer than it needed to take. But pick up the goddamn crates. Move them out the way so you can enter the room over there. That's all. Simple as that. Let's see what they got back here in this room. I mean, you already know what they're going to have back here. Let's humor ourselves.
I think we know where the water's coming from. You're going to want to see this.
Can we break that ice?
There's something frozen inside.
Well, I'll be damned.
All this morphine.
This must be how they transport the morphine.
LAPD, leave it right there! Everyone out of the vehicle and put your hands up.
There's something in the ice.
He's making a run for it. Let him have it.
Catch him. Keep running. Oh, shit!
Catch this, you asshole.
Oh, that was it?
Take them all to Hollywood Station. Have the ME and tech services go over this place.
Where will you be?
Hunting polar bear.
The factory is closed. Has been for years. How much call for ice anymore with all those newfangled refrigerators?
Save it for someone who wants to hear it. How many janitors carry a gat?
One way of announcing we're here.
Give it up, Finkelstein. Your brother-in-law will get you a good lawyer.
My brother-in-law hates my guts. Come and get me if you want some daylight to that suit of yours.
My brother's only built for, like, shooting one random person the whole time.
Eyes open.
That's all they do.
Cease and desist.
Yo, man, it was right on his head, man.
You know what? I didn't want to get like that, but you saw that.
right on that dude's head, and he didn't need that.
Surrender now, or I will use deadly force.
Get down!
Got your name on it!
Stay down, let me let my shit regenerate. Because one wrong move.
This one's got
kill him! Is there another one up there? Is he around this corner?
Clearly some space here. Can someone please just kill me, asshole? Eyes open. It's around here somewhere.
Big ass right there. That's what I'm trying to get. Yeah!
Stay down.
You want something, you come get some.
Give me some goddamn cover!
They only, got a couple guns left.
Stay in cover!
Boy, did you see the accuracy? The snap! The one-shot kill!
I'm wide open here!
Oh.
You're moving,
find some cover!
Move, I've got you. I can't really see these guys. Who's Roy shooting at over here?
Clear me some space here.
Pops up with you with your...
How long do you think you can hold out?
I'm gonna put hold on you.
Yeah, Roy, he can't hit you like that.
Push forward.
Get out of your head, bitch! Alright, who else is left?
You're surrounded! And your buddies are dead!
Catch this asshole!
No! Hey, listen, no! Get the rifle! The big boy! Alright, we gotta make our way up to that. Oh, okay, there's some steps back here. I didn't see the steps. Are we just gonna go ahead and shoot this dude in the face?
They're all dead, Finkelstein. Leave the weapon and put your hands up now.
Put my hands up? Sure. Then what? Cop to peddling the dope? Cut a deal? Ship me off to the queue? As soon as I get locked up, some old friend puts an ice pick above my ear? No thanks.
Only one other way out, shit heel.
So it comes down to...
Let's have a look around. Now that we finally got some peace and quiet.
I wasn't ready for him to pull the gun.
I think I've had enough ice for one day. Until this... This stuff has got to be worth at least $100,000.
So Finkelstein robbed the ship?
My guess is Lenny took it off their hands. This is big. This is gonna make the papers, Phelps. As senior investigator, I'll do the talking.
Well, well. Who would have thought that Roy Earle's hand-picked new partner would have turned out to be such a great case man? This is a good result, Phelps. As far as we can tell, Lenny the Fink was moving the morphine across the city and as far north as Frisco. This makes the feds very happy, and it makes Mickey Cohen look bad. I won't lie to you, kid. I like the headlines. I like them a lot. You keep this squad in the papers, and we'll get along just fine.
Alright, it would have been 7 out of 7. What happened was, when the game crashed and it came back, I messed up on the question that I got right the first time. Disregard that, we still got 13 out of 13 clues. Excellence was goddamn achieved, and it's only... Now, this case was long. These videos, these are after they edit. This shit's probably gonna be 40 minutes. We'll see you on the next episode of LA Noir.
Bad.